Gates. Plenty of time. And going deep for Johnson. Wide open. Got it. Touchdown.
And then on the outside, working on Pac-Man Jones, who was just hurt. No footwork. His eyes were in the wrong place.
By Patrick Peterson.
It is.
This ball's thrown way to the outside where it needs to be. Yeah. Does he get that second foot down? I think he does.
You can see the divots.
Wow.
Eye formation. Schaub wants to throw. Steps left. Throws to the end zone. Caught by Andre Johnson at the five and backpedals his way in. Andre Johnson got the ball in for six as he was met at the five but would not be denied.
Field goal range. Lindley taking another shot toward the end zone. Johnson! Did he get that in?
Yes.
He did! What a play by the veteran, Andre Johnson!
You can see Webb goes past it and just at the nick, in the nick of time.
A fourth down. Play clock is down to one. Here comes the rush. Schaub steps up. Schaub throwing on the move up in the air. It's caught by Johnson. Touchdown.
And right now he knows it's coming his way. This is the old alley-oop play to R.C. Owens from Y.A. Tittle.
Second down and eight at the 11. That shot with time. Dances. Fires it up. Touchdown.
Johnson, who's had only one catch in this half. They go to him there. He got it on the ricochet. Peterson defending. That is a touchdown.
Look at the leap. The one hand on the ball by Peterson. He doesn't pull it in. And off the bobble, Johnson's able to grab it. It's just an improbable and incredible.
Bubble screen to Johnson. Andre Johnson. Here he goes.